Police and hospital sources said that at least 10 people were killed and 12 others injured in an explosion at the ground floor of a two-story building in Pakistan's southern port city of Karachi on Saturday. All victims have been shifted to hospital, and most of the injured are in critical condition after being seriously wounded in the incident. The building partially collapsed in the explosion. The rescue teams have called in heavy machinery to remove the debris in order to find the trapped people. In a statement, the Karachi police said that the explosion was due to leakage of gas in the building where a private bank and several other offices stay inside. Bomb disposal squad has arrived at the site for further investigation.